Okay, everybody, I've been talking about my new TM2 module here by Roland. I think that's what it is, a TM2. Anyway, yeah, this thing's a beast, and I mean, it's a lot to program. Right now, I got the snare trigger here. I got it last week. Got a nice rattle sound to it. So it sounds like this, basically. And then here's the bass drum. So you got... Those are the trigger noises right there. But together, let's see if I can set this down. Maybe you can see, I don't know, but let's see what happens here. Just for some sound. Maybe that's not gonna work. Maybe. Maybe you could hear it. Maybe you can understand what these triggers are doing. They're picking up these really cool programs that you can, I mean, you can make it sound like a hand clap if you want, a tambourine, whatever you want it to sound like. So I'm still experimenting. Here we go. Snare trigger module by Roland. And then down here is, let me move that a little bit. Yeah. Bass drum trigger. All very affordable. Guitar Center had a 20% off sale for VIPs, so I took advantage. All right, time to